Good morning. We are on our way to Mérida. We actually woke up with a tropical storm approaching here in Mexico. So actually the eye is over Tulum right now, where we just came from a couple days ago. So luckily we are out of there. We moved past that. We're more inland now. So the tropical storm is supposed to move north towards Cancun and over through Holbox. So we're pretty much along the coast of the area that we're in the Yucatan, and then it's gonna go kind of like up and then over, so it stays on the water going around the land, so it won't come inland really towards us. But we are seeing a lot of the rain. It's not too bad here, it's just overcast, cloudy, and it is raining lightly, so we should be okay. We're only an hour and a half away drive to Mérida, so we're gonna get there carefully and safely, and I think we're gonna be okay. But we're wishing the best of luck to our friends over in Tulum and Playa del Carmen and Cancun. But also we're really happy. We did it really good because our first week and a half here, we had an awesome week in Tulum, perfect weather. And then we got to Chichen Itza, and obviously that's all outdoors. We did that right before this tropical storm hit. So we got very lucky, and I'm feeling thankful that we did all the really good things that needed us to be outside with really good weather. So in a few days this should pass, and then we'll be back on the road, and we're gonna head to Holbox, and we're excited because we're gonna drive along the beach and stop at a bunch of different cool beach spots on the way, and it should be really beautiful. And the sun will be out after the storm, of course, when the storm passes. So looking forward to some beautiful beach days coming up here after the storm passes. Hey guys, thanks for watching today's video. If you want to see more from us, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, so it stopped raining for a minute, but I'm still prepared. Remember, it's mandatory you have to wear your masks in public here in the state of Yucatan. So also that includes the city that we're in, Mérida. And I brought my sunglasses and my rain jacket. So if it does start raining abruptly, ooh, that was a big puddle, as it usually does here. The weather changes very quickly. I'll be prepared. It's definitely more hot with a mask.
This one is really light, that's why I wore this one.
Alright. No, oh, it feels so good to take it off for a second and breathe. Stuff up already.
Oh, yeah.
This little pizza shop.
Oh, how much is that? $5 for a pizza?
Yeah.
It's all the same as you.
Some nail polish. Music. Electronics.
Make sure to follow our social media accounts where we'll be posting more content related to this YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video. Here, I leave you with one more video to watch. Just click the photo on the left-hand side. Enjoy!